What's up and welcome to another video. This one is removing the front fender from your 2017, 18, 19 Honda Rebel 300 or 500. Up in the iCard you can find the video on how to remove the front wheel. Once the front wheel is removed, take your 5mm Allen wrench and there's four bolts that hold this fender on. There's two on the left, and two on the right. And then your fender comes off. Now, reinstallation of the fender is opposite. Don't forget, on the right side of the bike, there's a bracket that holds the brake line, and the right side rear bolt that holds the fender on also holds that bracket in place. Tighten down all four bolts all the way. And that's how you remove and install the fender. As always, I want to thank you guys for watching, liking, commenting, and subscribing to my channel. See you guys in the next one.